Can you get through? All right, I got you. I think we dropped all of them. Yeah, looks that way. Thank you. I think that's all of them. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Ellie, this place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Oh, shit. Latch is on the other side. Okay. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know. This way. Right behind.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything. What do you think of this?
That might work.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
$57.74. Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
I hope you got where you were going. Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. Peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people. I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, wow. Nice work, detective.
It's on the map. Care to continue?
Yeah, right. I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not?
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky. This must be the courthouse garage. Well, my gate's not budging. Hope the gas is still in there.
Let's look for another way in. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Ugh!
Is that it?
I think so.
Go team.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Serious shit went down here.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
This might come in.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse. Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Careful.